Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. We're here with Sawyer, and gosh, it's been like over a week since we've played with this sim, so I apologize. It's been really crazy. I started a rags to riches challenge, so if you haven't seen those videos, go ahead and check those out. We're having a lot of fun on that let's play. Sawyer needs to socialize, which is perfect because I wanted to send her downtown because she's been living here for what, almost a week. Dana hasn't like met anybody except for her neighbor. Is that her neighbor? She's angry. I don't know. So it's been a while since she's lived here. She has no friends. It's really sad. However, she has got her painting skill up. Let's see. She's a level 3, almost level 4. And my plan is, I don't even care that they're being loud because it's 12 o'clock. My plan is to get her to do some more painting. And eventually I want her to open like an art gallery slash studio. And so with Get to Work, I know you can have like a retail business. And so I was kind of hoping, wow, her walls are really bare. She should put some of her paintings up there. I was thinking that she could open up a gallery and sell her own paintings. Now, I have no idea if this is actually going to work. Because I know when you have a retail building, you can just get anything from the build and buy catalog and like put a price tag on it. So I'm like, if you can do that, I feel like you should be able to sell Sims paintings. You know what I mean? Like either she paints them at her studio, like upstairs, or she puts them in her inventory before she like goes to her job. So I have no idea if that's actually gonna work. If you guys know, let me know. Otherwise, I'm just gonna try it and see what happens. But I thought it'd be super cool to get like her skill level up. Honestly, we have nothing, so let's put that on the wall. To get her skill level up and then open up a gallery, because that would be super fun. So I don't know if it's actually going to work, but we're gonna try it. So anyway, it is 2 o'clock in the afternoon. She's hot and she wants to socialize. So we're gonna go socialize. Let's see, let's go watch this performance, cause why not? Okay, honestly, we'll take it. It's pretty good and we have lots of money. Okay. Oh, she seems cool. She's got her shades on. Let's meet this chick. Okay, so much performance. Raya Achara? Is that right? Raya? That's kind of a cutie. Let's get her. Describe new idea. Get to know. She's creative, so. And she's inspired right now, so. So we'll just talk to this girl. She's a geek and a dog lover. Ooh, cool. Oh, you're also got a good vibe going. We'll talk to you as well. Okay, now she gave it up. Yeah, let's talk to this girl. She's cool. Zambas. Befite Pelka. Kumiao Bouchard's potion. Free, but naya flu. Okay, also, she's probably not hungry, but let's like order food. And then, by the time we get done socializing and whatever, it should be time to like go out. So I'm not even home. It should be time for her to like go out. Maybe she can get a drink. Maybe she can invite her new friends that she met, Raya and Ava. That would actually be really fun. Invite the girls out, go get a drink. Do some karaoke. Just like get to know some people. Who's this guy? Oh, it's Mortimer. He looks so funny. That's hilarious. Ooh. You know, one thing I like about city living is that it has like the buy fruit and buy things. And honestly, I enjoy that because we don't have grocery stores. So, you know, this is kind of the next best thing. She can get some fresh fruit. Let's see. Chili powder. Extremely spicy blend with habanero and jalapeno chilies. Behind the excruciating heat are notes of fruit, nuts, perfect to spark up a soup, salsa, or saucer rub. I didn't know you could do that. Okay, you can tell I don't ever use this. Okay, also, I'm not gonna buy that many. So, to have a girl in The Sims, they say eat strawberries and listen to pop music. And last time I did just the pop music, nothing happened. I ended up having a boy. So I don't plan on her getting pregnant anytime soon. So those strawberries will probably go bad before she even meets someone to have a baby. But I was like, oh, let's buy some strawberries, because like, why not? Cherries. Oh my gosh, $500 fruit's expensive, but we have a lot of money, so it's fine. So we'll put those in her fridge. I wonder if we should do it really quick before we go out, because otherwise they might spoil. I wonder if I can do it with not even being there. So yeah, that'll be perfect. She can spice up her... That actually probably doesn't need to go on the fridge. But if I put it on the counter, I don't know if she can use it. I guess we'll find out. But yeah, there we go. Now we've got some stuff in the fridge. She can use it when she's cooking. Or she can just snack on it. Okay, let's go somewhere. It is 5:52, almost 6 o'clock. We're going to invite Ava. Okay, she actually does know quite a bit of people. And Raya. And we are going to go have some fun. All right, we are here with our new friends at Waterside Wobble. It's close to your house, so I thought that would be a good one to go to. Let's see. Let's change her outfit to her party outfit because we're at a bar. Oh, why are you flirty? I was also thinking this episode she should definitely like hook up with someone. It doesn't matter who it is, and it probably won't become anything serious. But I did want her to like possibly bring someone home because, you know, she's single. She lives in the city. Like, why not? So why is this in your inventory? I swear. I wonder if I can throw it away. There we go. So she's going to meet some people. I'm pretty sure he's supposed to be her neighbor. I'm not sure. That's Akira. But I'm thinking guy or girl, she should definitely meet someone. Where's the bar? There it is. These walls are weird. I might just take the walls down. So anyway, let's order a drink for the group. Let's order for the group. And like I said, we have money, so let's just go ahead and get something kind of expensive. Sorry, you can definitely hear my dog in the background. He's chewing on a bottle. I don't know if you can see him. Oh, really? This kid. So if you hear that in the background, that's my dog. Okay, so I don't know why she is feeling so flirty. Honestly, maybe it's the vibe of this place. It might have a flirty vibe. But honestly, we're taking someone home. I do not care. So why can't I? Okay, honestly, new friend, let's flirt with her. Because, like, why not? We're friends, but we're going to make it awkward. Okay. Yes, grab your drink. Flirt with your new friend. We can always ask to be friends after we have our flirty encounters. Oh, she totally liked that.
Larkin, Moosh.
Okay, we'll flirt just a little bit. And then honestly, gosh, this bar is weird. What? I thought it was big, like way bigger than this. I forgot this is the one that had just has like the little rooms.
Leifna.
I should have went to the other one. That's okay though. Oh, she's also feeling flirty. They're just like going for it. Why not? Oh, goodness. Okay, that guy's actually not a bad singer. Oh, it's Akira. She's like, I don't care. I'm drinking and flirting. I hope it's not too loud for you guys. It's really loud on my end. A dramatic story. Honestly, they're gonna be able to kiss soon. Uh-oh, I don't know what I just clicked. Ask this is awkward encounter. Oh, because the bartender's like part of this conversation. Get out of here. I'm not talking to you. Oh, that was awkward. Smooth recovery. Good to know. Too soon, too soon. Sorry. I honestly think it's because of the bartender. Because they were vibing like hardcore. Ooh. Okay, she's also cool, so I'm just gonna like friendly introduction. I plan on taking this chick home. I don't care. She needs someone. I also feel like I should have her do karaoke. We're not doing this karaoke contest. Let's do country with. Oh, we can't even do it with that girl. Well, never mind. Lifna, Tranga, Lazarpin,
she's still drinking that one drink.
Oh,
girl. You are cute.
Okay, honestly, this is kind of annoying. I think what we're going to do is we're just going to, like, have her come back to our place, maybe? And then we'll see if something can happen, because it's already 11. So, girl, finish your drink, stop talking, and then we'll go home. Oh, she has to pee. Okay, go super fast. Hopefully that girl didn't leave. I guess we can always bring her with us anyway. Okay. Travel. You have no choice. You're coming with us. She needs someone in her life just for a fun time. Like, honestly. She's sleeping. Are you kidding me? All that hard work. Ruined. I knew she was going to leave. Well, guess she's not hooking up with anybody tonight. Darn it. Oh, that's okay. She's tired, but I'm honestly going to have her paint. She's so frustrated. Well, she says she's inspired. Let's see. Inspiring role model for being impressed by someone nearby. Interesting. Thought she would have had a different moodlet than that. So, yeah, she's going to go paint because she totally did not get a successful night at the bar, which is fine. So anyway, like I said, I want to have her open an art gallery, so there's going to be a lot more painting. I might do a little bit of painting off camera, but when I fast forward, it doesn't take too long. So she definitely wants to get her painting skill up, and then I'm hoping in, only $97, but that's okay. We did money cheats, so we have money. But I'm hoping that within the next couple of episodes, maybe even the next episode, since she does have money, we can open an art studio slash gallery. So I'll probably build it off camera and then show you guys what it looks like. And then she will still continue to like meet people and try to hook up with a couple of people and then eventually, you know, get a boyfriend or girlfriend. It will happen eventually. We don't have to rush it. But she will also be spending a lot of time doing her art gallery because she'll own it and she'll we'll play a lot with the get to work and we'll have her, you know, own her own gallery and hire employees when we get there and da da da. So definitely going to change up the gameplay a little bit already. Also, I know I like just built this place, but I saw a YouTube video and somebody built like a loft in their apartment and they just used like platforms, like the platform tool, and now I'm like, I kind of want to do that. So we're going to be building an art gallery soon and getting that going for her, and then I might also be building like a platform. But it's weird because it's not going to work in this apartment. It was a really small apartment, and I don't know if I want to downsize her because that's kind of silly, but it was a lot smaller. The apartment was only like the size of her living room, and they turned it into a loft, so that would be kind of be fun. I don't know. I might do it on a different Let's Play. But anyway, guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and stop it there. I know this was a little bit of a shorter video, but I feel like we accomplished some stuff. I mean, it would have been nice if Ava would have been into hanging out with us. Would have been way more of a successful video, but that's okay. We're going to get her ready for the day. So I won't end it quite yet. We'll get her ready. And I think she probably needs to do a little bit of laundry. And then after that, we'll end our video with her doing some painting. And so in the next episode, hopefully we can get that gallery going. Like I said, I'm really excited. I haven't played a lot with Get to Work. I got it not too long ago, but I just haven't. Oh, she's flirting again. Is she a romantic sim? Yes, romantic trait. That's why. But I haven't got to play a lot with Get to Work, so I really want to incorporate it in this gameplay. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Whoops. And I will see you next time.